1,000 square meters wide frontage at 3,000 pesos per square meter located in Barangay Giwanon, Tubigon, Bohol. And very close from town proper, highway, and to the sea. So, walking distance, guys. Then, price there is ranging from 3,500 to 4,000. And then, owner decided to sell at 3,000 pesos. So, maoragin nilang price yung ika-offer. Then, sila rin mo perma, guys. Ang title, gi-apply na nila sa residential, meaning that is a tax declaration, pero gi-apply naman nila for residential. So, nindot kayo, no? This is the neighborhood overlooking to the sea. Dad ko mga balay. And this is the national highway. So, I repeat, 1,000 square meters at 3,000 pesos per square meter net. Located in Barangay Giwanon, Tubigon, Bohol. Approximately 1 kilometer from town proper. So, usara gini ka kilometro. Okay. This is my neighborhood. Silingan nina. Then, you can walk to the sea. Hangin-hangin ka rin. Actually, ugat tong salot eh. Overlooking man siya, guys. So, okay lang yun kayo. Very nice. The good thing, okay. Kuhan siya, guys. Ganan. Dire, mga niya itong giingon nga gitawag ni glapyahan. So, anhi man dunggo ang mga fishermen. Rimabot. Then, makapalit kag mga labas dia, guys. Nya, barato, yun, compared sa ato ang presyo sa merkado. Malagi. Ubarato jud kuno niya. Ari po ning uban manginas. Mano ni kagabi, sebo pasabot mano kanang they will just get their own kanang para sa mga gusto ka mano, isda, lambay anak diri. Ari na mga tao kamao na. So man na siya, guys. Okay. Very nice. Tubigon, 1 hour drive from Tagbilaran City, 1 hour and a half from Panglao International Airport. For inquiries, just contact me and please subscribe our YouTube channel. By the way, guys, this is just only 2 hours drive or travel from Cebu City. Thank you.